Now, Baltimore County fire crews are on the scene of a tractor trailer fire on I-83, taking a live look right now at that backup. A portion of northbound I-83 between Shawan and Belfast Road still remains shut down as crews clean up from that fire. Sky Team 11 was over the scene earlier. The fire happened to that scene around 7:45 this morning. Officials say the truck was carrying medical supplies at the time. No one was hurt in that fire. Certainly a mess, though. I-83 northbound backed up.